They need a pass rusher. It's him. Stand-up linebacker. You kind of get the point.
Dressway averaging 51. That has that one blocked. And that's another touchdown for Dallas. This time it's Golston. Corey Clement came in and blocked it. And Golston winds up as the 19th Cowboy to score a touchdown this season.
Here we go right there. Corey Clement had a touchdown in the Super Bowl and makes that little inside move and perfectly timed, and another return touchdown for the Dallas Cowboys. Already two here tonight.